Soderberg would have been the leading scorer on the Coyotes. They didn't have anybody who had more than 20 goals last year, and Soderberg ended up with 23 in Colorado.
Michael Ferland couldn't take the pass cleanly, but he moves into battle for the puck. Alex Goligoski fishing for it. Pedersen comes in, drops off for Lebo. Centering pass, hit the post, they score on the rebound. Michael Ferland following up, and it's 1-0.
Ferland releases. He's in on the forecheck. Lebo's in on the forecheck, and then Ferland realizes it's going to be cleared and goes to the net. All three forwards will be in on the goal. Lebo with the pass out in front. Ferland stayed right.
Demko's all smiles tonight. He doesn't have to face this power play. Erickson couldn't move it out. There's a shot stopped by Markstrom as Christian Fisher let fly from in close. Tyler Myers ahead for Louis Erickson. Couldn't take it cleanly, and here's a chance. Hudson Fashing, short-handed. Stopped, and the second rebound is put home by Lane Peterson. Markstrom stopped Fashing twice, but Peterson popped in the loose puck, and for the second straight game, the Canucks have surrendered a short-handed goal.
The breakaway for Fashing. Jacob Markstrom stays with it. Nobody picks up the trailer, and you can see Quinn Hughes goes right by it. The old head on a swivel, and you can see where Quinn Hughes ends up. And Peterson puts it away.
Soderstrom flips it towards the goal. That deflects to Sven Berchi. Trying to get it ahead for Adam Gaudette, who stayed onside, says the linesman. Gaudette working from behind the goal. Centering pass! They score! What a pass by Gaudette, and Zach McEwen makes it 2-1.
Look at Gaudette. Stays onside. You can see the linesman's right on it. Hang on. Control. And have a look. You can see him take a look over his left shoulder and throw it out front. Sven Berchi should get an assist on this. He threw that long one in, and the rest is Adam Gaudette.
Lead pass by Aaron Ness was off the mark. Fashing into the puck, though. Centers in at Markstrom. Maybe his best save of the night thus far, as he denied Michael Bunting in tight.
He thought that was icing. You can see Jacob Markstrom had his arm up.
Good board work here from the Coyotes. Lawson Kraus to Victor Soderstrom. Scores! Fired it towards the traffic in front and was able to get it past Markstrom to tie the game at 2.
Coyotes, good pressure. And then this long wrist shot just finds its way through, and you can see Jacob Markstrom looks up. Can't find it. Goes right through him.
Garrett Hayton dishes one across. Labushkin. Hayton shoots, scores! That one through the legs.
Well, that one's Quinn Hughes. Quinn Hughes gets a piece of that one, and you can see Jacob Markstrom's not happy. Had 66 points in 39 games in junior. What's the shot going? Quinn Hughes, I don't know. I think he did get a piece of it on the way by, and Jacob Markstrom was not happy that that changed direction.
He's worked the puck down into the Vancouver zone. Markstrom shoots it around. It hit Peyton. And the Coyotes control. Soderstrom long shot. Blocker save. Rebound loose at the side. Viega battling Hinostroza, who was trying to stuff it in. Nikolai Goldobin dishes off. Erickson gave it away to Garland. And it's a 3-on-1 the other way. Connor Garland out of the box. In on goal. Shoots. Rebound! It's in the glove of Jacob Markstrom. Can you believe that stop off Nick Schmaltz? And a miraculous save on the rebound. Net for the Canucks. Pedersen gets to the loose puck. Edler to Pedersen, quickly back. Hughes left point, wrist shot blocked. Fisher got in front of it. Oshley can't clear. Edler trying to force it over to Pedersen, but it's sent out towards the empty net and in. Carl Soderberg will get credit for that one.
Clear it. Here's the block shot, and that's a good block. Goes to the corner. Tipped out, and Soderberg just slaps the rolling puck. Sweep, sweep, sweep. Right in the middle.
And with the win, the Coyotes improved to 4-2. Canucks twice had the lead. Aiden Hill was sharp after giving up a couple in the first. Didn't face a lot off from the Vancouver offense.